Hello, lovely people. I have made a wonderful discovery. I found my old typewriter in the garage. Now, a typewriter is what you used to use to type up letters before you had computers. And it makes this amazing sound that we might hear in our story today. Listen carefully. Can you listen out for it? Because it reminds me of this amazing story called Click, Clack, Moo, Cows That Type. And it's by Doreen Cronin. Will you join in with me? It's about a poor old farmer called Farmer Brown. He doesn't look happy, does he? Farmer Brown has a problem. His cows like to type. All day long he hears click, clack, moo, click, clack, moo, clickety, clack, moo. Not happy at all. At first, he couldn't believe his ears. Cows that type? Impossible! Click, clack, moo. Click, clack, moo. Clickety, clack, moo. Look, he's storming off to the barn. Then he couldn't believe his eyes. There's a note on the barn door. Dear Farmer Brown, the barn is very cold at night. We'd like some electric blankets. Sincerely, the cows. It was bad enough. The cows had found the old typewriter in the barn, but now they wanted electric blankets. No way, said Farmer Brown. No electric blankets. So the cows went on strike. They left a note on the barn door. Sorry, we're closed. No milk today. No milk today, cried Farmer Brown. In the background, he heard the cows busy at work. Join in with me. Click, clack, moo. Click, clack, moo. Clickety, clack, moo. The next day, he got another note. Dear Farmer Brown, the hens are cold too. They'd like electric blankets. Sincerely, the cows. The cows were growing impatient with the farmer. They left new notes on the door. Closed. No milk, no eggs. No eggs, said Farmer Brown. In the background, he heard them. Ready? Click, clack, moo. Click, clack, moo. Clickety, clack, moo. Cows that type? Hens on strike? Whoever heard of such a thing? How can I run a farm with no milk and no eggs? Farmer Brown was furious and he stormed off. Farmer Brown got out his own typewriter. Dear cows and hens, there will be no electric blankets. You are cows and hens. I demand eggs and milk. Sincerely, Farmer Brown. Duck was the neutral party, so he brought the ultimatum to the cows. The cows held an emergency meeting. All the animals gathered around the barn to snoop, but not one of them could understand moo. All night long, Farmer Brown waited for an answer. Duck knocked on the door. The next morning, he handed Farmer Brown the note. Dear Farmer Brown, we will exchange our typewriter for electric blankets. Leave them outside the barn door and we will send Duck over with the typewriter. Sincerely, the cows. Farmer Brown decided this was a good idea. He left the blankets next to the barn door and waited for Duck to come with the typewriter. The next morning, a note appeared on his door. Dear Farmer Brown, the pond is quite boring. We'd like diving boards. Sincerely, the ducks. Click, clack, quack. Click, clack, quack. Clickety, clack, quack. The end. I hope you enjoyed our story. Keep an ear out for the sequel. Wonder how those ducks get on with their requests. See you again soon. Bye.